Hello, welcome to this short video tutorial on how to maximize and minimize a fitness value. In this specific example, I just created this set of blocks here and I'm going to try to optimize for volume. So the total volume for this specific geometry is this value here. So the way the evolutionary algorithm in Wallacei works is that it will always try to minimize this value here. So if I wanted to simply minimize the volume, I will just use a number parameter. Rename it with WLC underscore minimize volume. WLC is so that the Wallacei component can quickly detect it. Insert this value here. I'll just go right click, select all objectives. So what I'll do now is just I'll run a very quick simulation to demonstrate how this works. So this is from a previous simulation I ran. I'll just click reset. I'll run 20 solutions and 100 generations. I'll click start. So now that the simulation has finished, I'll go back into my Rhino viewport. I'll just enable the phenotype just so I can see. And so you can clearly see that the Wallacei has minimized the volume so that almost all the buildings have gone down to zero, and the major courtyard here or major space here has maximized. I can quickly also visualize this through exporting the last generation here. So I'll just add this generation here. I'll click export. So it'll tell me it'll just take a few seconds. That's done. Go back into Wallacei. And I just have the small definition here so that I can quickly visualize the results. And so yes, indeed, the last generation is all comprised from, you know, this optimized solution. So I'll redo this. What if I wanted now to maximize this value here? So I'll just disable all this back again. So if I wanted to optimize this value here, then I just input it into Wallacei and it will automatically minimize it. But what if I wanted to maximize the value? What I need to do is I need to inverse it. So I'll just use a 1 over x. It's relatively straightforward. And so by inversing the value, by using 1 over x, as Wallacei tries to minimize this 1 over x value, it will automatically be maximizing the original fitness value. So as with before, I'll just use a number parameter. Rename it with WLC maximize volume. Connect it. And I'll just replace the one on top here. So now I'm just going to try to minimize this value, which in effect will be maximizing the actual volume. I'll go back into Wallacei. And I'll click start again. If I click start again, what that does is it automatically clears and resets whatever values was in the previous Wallacei component. So I'll just wait until this finishes. So now that it finished, I'm going to go back into my viewport here. Just turn this one on really quickly. I can just zoom in. And yes, the buildings are all maximized and the area here is as small as possible. Well, at least to the specific sliders and genes that I have. I can go back and do the same thing as previously. I'll export that last generation. So I'll just add it here and export. Take a second or two. And then to visualize that last generation, I'll just enable the small definition that I have. And that's it for the last generation. So again, just a quick recap. To minimize a value, you simply insert the value you want to optimize for as it is. If you wanted to maximize the value, you simply inverse that value, 1 over, and you use that to maximize. Thank you for watching this video tutorial. Be sure to continue to keep up with Wallacei's YouTube page, where we will continuously post short clips like this about the different features and functions of Wallacei. Goodbye.